Hello, games. Hello, games. Havoc, powered by Wise.
Goodbye, games.
What the fuck? No Man's Sky! Hello, it's the Puddy. Welcome to No Man's Sky. I just got it downloaded on my system. Yay! Hope everyone's enjoying it or will enjoy it whenever they eventually get to play it. So, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm guessing it's taking me to
I'm
my...
I'm eating chicken.
Hello, Aaron. Aaron and Jeb's with me, but you probably can't hear James because he never talks.
I'm eating chicken.
Aaron's eating chicken. And right now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Just press a button. Oh, yep. Press the button. Initializing. Oh. Huh? By the way, if anybody new comes in here watching me play this, I'm dumb. I don't know what I'm doing, so... I'm not reading comments either, so... Sorry, not really.
I want to play. I hope the sequel to this is No Woman's Land.
What do you mean, Yes Woman Land?
No.
No. Oh, no. Oh, no. Blank happened. Wait, does the blank thing actually count? Because I'm streaming it. Nah, I'm not going to do the blank thing. I just won't talk about anything that's going on.
I want a detailed description.
Watch the stream.
And a 2,000 word essay written on my desk by 7 a.m.
I'm not in college yet. You don't tell me what to do. Let's see.
It's good practice.
I don't need
Bye,
it.
Guys.
Where are you going?
I'm just getting off.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
No, you're not. I gotta redeem my bonus content first.
Bye.
Bye, get out. Ooh. Okay.
Bad manners, just good food. I'm eating chicken.
I don't know what I'm doing. Whatever. Launch. That's the critical damage. Well, I need materials. That makes a lot of sense. Get me out of this. Check it out. Oh, like that, I guess. Okay. Their pulse engine to fuel launch structures. My scanner's damaged too. What?
Can you bring me? I'm going to bed.
Okay, good night.
Goodbye, everybody. Bye. I'm eating chicken.
Hmm. good. Gives me time to try to understand this game a little more by myself. Before the dev. Oh, it's the flag. Duh! There's some rock. Oh. I guess I need a pass. Okay. Ooh. Cool deal. Okay. What's this? Nothing found. Well, thanks for nothing. Okay. Look in my inventory. Do I have any carbon? I should have iron now! What? Well, fuck that! Ugh! What was that noise? Let go! Yeah, I have no fucking idea what I'm doing. Alright, so... What's this? Self. One moment I can see debris. Another a vast red orb. Almost too large and too bright to behold. It knows me inside and out more than I ever could myself. Could this be the face of creation itself? Or, in my hazy, freshly awakened state, am I being manipulated? A name burns itself into my mind, Atlas, a request made without words that I should follow the path that begins this, that being this Atlas has set for me. I'll accept it. I should, with the warm glow of approval, lost, but now I'm found, the Atlas acknowledges my allegiance of, okay. Torch. Oh. I got a torch. Wait, what? What is this? Oh. Wait, I thought... Oh. Okay, so... Okay, bless me, sorry. So, where the fuck am I going? This is my ship. I guess I just go out to explore. Oh, that's a, okay. Don't tap the, hello. What is this? Oh, I fell into it. That's nice, that's good. That's cool. Okay, I have to get back. Oh, my blaster. Oh. Okay. Well. Is that me hitting stuff? I don't understand. Oh, fuck me. Hello. Hey, what are you? Can I shoot you? Oh, I can! Yeah! Yeah, fuck off! You little shit. I don't even know what you are. What are you? Ah! Ah! What? What's that? I didn't do it. Who are you? Oh, God. Why did I run? Well. Oh, God. Oh, I guess like that. Hello! Look at this little running shit. Oh. There we go. Okay. Oh. Wait. Something's... Oh! Hello! Oh, shit! What are you? Fuck you and your dreams. Fuck off! Where are you? Hmm. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's a mining beam. Okay. Ooh. Okay. What? Can hold it in. Wait a minute. Oh, my God. Fuck off. Okay, run away. Oh, yep. Run away. I'm running. Gingerly walking, I guess. Okay, now there we go. I'm running now. Ugh. Hmm. Well, apparently I'm cold. Doing getting all this stuff in. Oh, I can repair the scanner. Okay, well. Alright. Cool. Oh, wait. Oh, either or of these can. Okay. Alright, I think I'm getting that now. I think. Okay, I need plutonium. What is that? Focus weapon user is advised that still don't know what says carbon. Required to recharge device. Mining. Oh, okay, so. Okay, so this is a build like a more advanced than that, and then this isn't actually a gun. Okay. Oh shit, there's grenades too. That's awesome. For some reason I wasn't expecting that. Alright. Oh, whoops. Uh-oh. What's this? What is that good for? Okay. Right, so. I still need materials. I don't know what I should focus on trying to do first. I guess I should focus more on getting a stronger mining beam. What do I need? Titanium, plutonium, but also need stuff like carbon to keep it charged. Okay. Is there not another way I can go? I guess I gotta go over here. Careful, careful. Oh shit. Oh fuck me running. Okay, okay. Alright. What is this? Iron. 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 Copper. Okay, here we go. I don't like those noises. How much carbon does I need? Iron. Iron. I guess. Nothing, I guess. Iron. There we go. What is... Oh. Plutonium. Cool. Here we go. Okay, plutonium. Let's see. Ah, well, that's cool. Awesome. Probably don't need this much, but I'm just going to get it anyways. Iron. Okay, what do I have now? Forget very easily what I have and what I don't have. Can I go ahead and charge this up a bit? I can. Let me just use the carbon I have. Okay, so... I can do... Oh, I can do the bolt caster. Okay, I'll go ahead and do that. And then... I just need titanium. Okay. Where do I get titanium? Iron, iron... What the fuck? What is that? What's that? Those must be life ones. Ooh. Interesting. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Okay. How do I... Oh, okay. It's triangle. Duh. Should realize that. Oh, sweet. Aluminum. Nice. Plutonium. I'll take that. That was on the ground. Okay, I'm slowly getting the hang of this. Okay, aluminum. What is this? Oh, that's more plutonium, I guess. Oh, that's my little buddy. Hey, boy, what are you doing? Look at that. I guess nothing. Iron. I guess I could use more iron, but that's not really what I need right now. Uh-oh! I'm gonna fuck these guys up. Fuck them up! Fuck you. I don't fucking reload. Shit. Ah. Rippo. Rippo the Dreamo. Wait, good. Okay. I'm gonna head this way. I'm just gonna save some money, so I'll go ahead and mine this down. What was that shit over there? What is this? What are these bugs? Oh! Hello, big plutonium thing. I'll take you. Sure. Just almost plutonium. Okay, so no wrong. Still got plenty of plutonium. I still need titanium though. I'll go ahead and recharge that with. Oops, I didn't want to. I still should have plenty of plutonium. Yeah, because I've been collecting plutonium. A lot of it. Yeah, I'm almost full. Holy shit. Still haven't found anything to repair my ship, though. Iridium would be... Iridium, zinc, and those things. Those cluster things. Clusters, whatever. I don't know. Those little shard-looking things. Okay. There's power. The question mark over there. Should I be wondering what that question mark is? Probably. That'd probably be great. More plutonium. Kind of have enough right now, to be honest. So what is this? Who are you? You're just a big old... Oh, you're carbon. I'm down. Easy. Kabooski. Alright. Oh wait, this... That's something different. What's that? Okay. Use a jetpack. I need to explore what this is. Who's this? Platinum! Sweet! I'll take it! Cool! Oh, titanium! Yes! Let me destroy it. Wait, there's something around me, isn't there? Hello! Hey! What are you guys doing? Hey, can I join? Huh. That's cool. Get all this I possibly can. Look at these. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's cool. It's a different thing, so I want it. A different kind of resource, so I want it. It interests me. Oh shit. Alright, so now I can actually do this. Sweet. Still have nothing for my ship. But I can recharge my... Okay. I really need to find some blue stuff. Apparently the blue is what I need. Let me look at this yellow thing real quick. I don't know what this is. Oh, zinc! That's something I need! Okay. Alright. Cool. I'm gonna transfer this to my starship. Along with this aluminum too. A little bit of platinum. Yeah, I need iridium. That should be my next thing. Look for blue iridium. Iridium. This looks like more platinum. It is more platinum. Iron. What are these treasures here? But there's no treasure. Unless it's like... Oh, more aluminum. I mean, I could get it, but... Whatever. I'm more focused on trying to get my ship prepared. And back in the air. It is. Oh, more zinc. I need more zinc right now. Oh, I can't pick this up. Uh-oh. I should be able to. I wonder why I can't. What's this? User's able to run for extended period of time. Oh. I'll go ahead and add that. Really? Is this as much stuff that I can carry? Huh. No. Whoops. Oh, okay. I'm a dumbass. It's a warp cell. Huh. I don't know. I need more iron. So these things are iron. I'll just destroy a bunch of these. Oh, it overheated. Damn it. Calm down. Calm down. Yeah. Alright, so let's... That question mark's interesting to me. Okay. That. Alright, my launch thrusters are good. Now I just need my pulse engine fixed. See if any of this stuff needs recharging. I will recharge my life support. Oh, that needs... Oh, shit! Wait, I have plutonium. What are you talking about? Oh, it's not at the ship, though. Okay. Okay, alright. Alright. I'm getting this. Oh, but I still... I think I still need... shit. More iron. Calm down, calm down. Babooski! Oh, this is a big thing of iron. Hello! What are you? Don't make me fucking shake you, bruh! What's that? Huh. Okay. Okay. Cool. I'm a novice. Guns out. Ready to fuck shit up. I guess it would be nicer if I just went to get my ship prepared. What is heridium? I need that! Listen to me sound like a goof. I need that! It's a coursing river. Holy shit! What have I got myself into? Ow. Oh! I fucked up. Okay, go do the exosuit. Mm. Nope! Damn it. I want that iridium deposit. I don't really care what this is. You know, I'm guessing it's a... Hello! What are you? Hello, big guy. You just leave me alone. I'm not gonna bother you. How do I heal myself? Yeah, fuck off. I'm not gonna bother you. Seems so far away. What the heck is that? What is that? Why is it extremely cold out here? Oh. I'm not. I don't want to bother you. I don't want to bother you. Just stay away from me. What time do I have left? 4 minutes, I can make it. That's what I meant to do. What is this? Oh, shit! Huh. Hey, you stay good there, big guy. I don't need your sass. Less than 4 minutes to make it up there. What's this? Oh. Just leaves. Well, I'm in a somewhat of a predicament. Oh, fuck. Okay. Alright, good. I'm good. I'm down here. This ain't lava or anything. This ain't hot. Make it over there. I don't want to try it. I wonder if I can make it up this. Nope, I can't. Ouch. This is gonna take all my time, isn't it? Yeah. Damn it. I'm gonna try this. No, don't look up. Why is the sprint button on the wrong side? Make it? Yes, I can make it. Nice. Okay, how much time do I have now after wasting 3 minutes? I don't think I'm going to make it. Not to get that drop off anyways. Not good. Oh, there's a possibility I could. We'll make it. Oh. Actually. Alright, cool. I'm okay with that. Okay, it is... I feel like I'm getting close to it. I just can't go straight up. Oh! And you're smart. Ha ha! Yeah! Alright! Sweet! Aw, oh, you're fucking me! What? I'm not close to it yet. I should get an award for this. Traveling this far and getting no damn return. 2 minutes. I'm not gonna make it. I have a feeling I am not going to make it there. Platinum, I need plutonium. Or iridium, excuse me. Yeah, I can't make it. This was a waste of time. Time. 30 seconds. Oh shit! I'm just gonna watch it fade. I'm right, like, in the area. But now I'm so fucking far away from my ship. Well. That's upsetting. Why is it stopped at 20 seconds? It should have already been done. Uh-oh. Whatever. I'll just make it out of this cave. Can't make it up that high. I'm gonna still go up there. Not because I feel like it's still gonna be there, just because I'll at least say that I did it. Oops. I don't know what that is. I don't want to test it out either. Not good. There you go, that's what I wanted to do. I am curious as to why it is still there. Maybe it lets you get the first thing of iridium, no matter what. So you can at least get your ship. I mean, I guess, maybe. I don't know who I'm talking to at this point, but no matter what, I agree with it. Ugh. Okay. Get up there. He's up on that. Think. Oh my god! That whole thing is... Holy shit! Cool. Boom, baby. Okay, wait, I got it. Shut up. There we go. All right. Yeah. Nice. Now I just need to refuel it. Taking a decent amount of that rock. I don't need to destroy the whole thing. I did it. I thought it said selling out. Let's see. Motherfucker. Well, So I guess just time to head back to the ship, because I haven't... I don't think I got anything that said I can refuel. What do you mean my life support's 75%? What's it talking about? I just refueled it. So I need to make it all the way back here. I wish there was a way to fast travel to it. I want to change it so bad. Fuck. Puddypalooza. No, I want it Puddypalooza. In the system. Sweet. I just named the planet and the solar system. That's fucking awesome. I love it. I'm just in love with this right now. Alright, so it's gonna take me nine minutes to get back to my ship. Let's get moving. Oh, don't fall! Puddy! Don't be dumb, Puddy! Pay attention! Ow. Oh, there's more Heridium. Wait, did I just totally miss that? Huh. Whoops. Need more of this to power up my ship. Okay, so... Reflect the shield. Well. Oh, that takes plutonium. This takes this. So I also still need plutonium. Oops. Urban. Of course, when I need plutonium. There's a little bit. Little bit of plutonium. God, I got so far away from it. Holy balls. I'll do some of this. Oh, that's floral. That's different. Oh. Well, okay. Make me look dumber than I am. And I'm pretty dumb already. I'd give me more iron. Eh. I'm not worried about it right now. Actually, maybe I should. Bypass chip, what's that? Single-use device that can be used to gain access to the encrypted tunnels and facilities, commonly used to hijack landing pads. These alien outposts, perhaps illegal. I'll make one. What? F off. What is that over there? Watch. Look at this. Oh. Oh, that's not how long I have left until it disappears. That's how long I have until I can get it. I'm stupid. Okay. All right, well, that's definitely helpful to know. I'm curious as to what this is. Huh? Learn the word forgive. Oh! The Gek word forgive. That's cool. Huh. Interesting stuff. Give high? That makes me happy. Ooh. Hold on a second. Trying to get my charger. My cable charge. Oh, shit. Alright. Damn it. Ah, everything's going to hell in a handbasket. Okay, there we go. Sorry if there's a little bit of a noise. It's hot in my room. Talking. I wonder if there's the word for fuck. Probably not, though. Probably not. Hello. So I've learned hi. What was it? I've already forgotten because I made the fuck joke. I guess it was. Oh. Oh, so I need to learn. Oh, it was give high and I can't remember what this one was. That's still neat. That's still pretty neat. Oh, what the? What'd I do? I see a strange vision. A small winged creature lands on the very top of the monolith. Suddenly, its eyes glow red and its head revolves in a full circle. It screams for mercy in an ancient voice that wants itself dead. The poor animal has clearly broken its neck, but the monolith's power of possession still animates it. I wonder if the right thing would be to shoot it and put it out of its misery. Oh. Yeah, let's go ahead and shoot it. Put it out of its misery. Creature is no more. The monolith rewards my actions. Oh, sweet! I made the right choice! Yeah, because you don't want it to just suffer. His death has increased. That's cool. Health at maximum. See me. Oh, I got a Gek relic! Huh. Well, that's cool. I got a relic. What does that do? Awesome. I can totally just like be absolutely okay with just staying on this planet. Like, I don't have to have another game, any more game in this. Like, this can be the game on this one planet. Oh my god, this, oh my goodness. My mind's getting blown right now how big this could be. What's that? Do I want to? Do I want to go over there? Yes, of course I do. Oh wait, what's... There's a shield thing over here. Oh, it's one of those plants. Shield at maximum. Oh. Oh, that will fix your shield up. That's cool. I didn't know that. Okay, so. Oh, yeah, over here. Huh. There you go, bro. Do I have food to feed it? Hey. Wait, no, stop. I'll feed you. Here, wait. Oh, damn, I don't have carbon. I have plutonium! Eh. Hey, bub. Hey. Ah, fuck, whatever. Wait a minute. But I got carbon now. Wait, stop! 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 Come here and I'll give you feed. Stop your fucking running, dumbass! Come here! What do you mean? What? What fucking carbon does they need? Okay, here. I got more. Oh, it keeps running in circles. You're annoying the shit out of me. Go. Oh my god. Fuck off. Here. Yes, I just want to feed your ass. That's all I wanted to do. Oh, hey! What? What's this? Oh. You mean I went all for that trouble just to find a zinc? Thank you. Yes. I wish I could pet you. You're not cute in the slightest, but whatever. You better not follow me now that. Okay, good. I'm gonna run like a dumbass. Whatever. Okay. Before I do, I need to make sure all my equipment's intact. My life support's my biggest fear. Okay. And just in case, weapons up. Just in case they're not friendly. E-fuel outpost. Huh. Well, it's a fueling station. Oh, I could get my... I'm sorry. This is thank you. One creature's big area up tree. That's when I appear. Its eyes open wide in anticipation of our first contact, and it rubs its fingers together greedily. It pecks emphatically at the monetary figures on its pad, glances up and down. I can't help but notice that it smells amazing. What? It gives me something in exchange. Oh, sweet! Cool! Please be real. An asteroid mining tool. Okay. Okay, I'm down with this. Oh, I have more carbon. Alright, so... what else is around here? What is this? Griffin? Please. Yeah, it definitely didn't say anything about not interacting with it, so I'll interact with it. Lock door. What? Oh, I don't have an Atlas Pass. Oh, that sucks. I can take stuff from the starship, but I can't move it back to my place. Or to me. That's stupid. Now I have to get more Heridium. What's that? What is this? Milestone. Yeah. Cool. Wait, I have a bypass check. It was illegal. I might hurt my standings with the... also be open to discuss the sales of the starship. Man. All right. I think it's time to try to make my way back to the ship. Where you going? Don't get me wrong. This area, a lot of fun. A lot of cool shit here. Hello. Wait, I met someone new. No, I don't. I stack these together. I can't. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to get rid of one. I need a bigger inventory. No idea what you said. If you're around the beak, life form smells foul. It seeps into my exosuit and makes me gag. Noticing that expression, the traitor pecks up. When it carries, it breaks the unknown substance into pieces and swallows each whole. There's a deep gurgle, and the traitor emits a gas packet that smells delightful. The creature wipes an empty hand and beams. I can do that. The overjoyed traitor pecks happily at my gift. Continues to send us offering. Well, that's cool. Yeah! Trophy! Alright! I'm down with that. Thank you. Thank you, Bubs. Throw my shield. Shield at maximum. Alright, I'm getting out of this. Now, I'm gonna go back to my ship. Okay, after a milestone thing. Yay, I met two aliens. Yeah, actually, three, because I met the traitor. To be fair, I met three aliens. So I'm pretty fucking boss. I'm just saying. Nothing else really I need here. I'm just gonna try to head back. I'm still about 5 minutes away from my ship. That was an interesting find, though. Temple finds, I should say. But I definitely wanna go to another planet. Since that's the whole point of this game, is to discover new planets. However, I might, after I get on my, in my ship, I might try to come back. If I can remember where Puddy Palooza is. Is that where I named it? Yeah. Yeah, Puddy Palooza and the Squadro Puddopolis. Which is not how I should have spelled Puddopolis at all, but whatever. Pressing the wrong thing. I lost a lot of units trying to trade with that guy, I think. Whatever. Is that more iridium? It is more iridium. There's probably a closer thing of iridium where my starship had crashed, but oh well. Ugh! What was that? Oh hey, hello. I know what those are now. I can now find them. Word for get. The Gek word for get. Isn't that redundant? I feel like that's redundant. Oh well. I need to keep going towards my ship. Okay. Didn't stabilize much. It's still really fucking cold. Stuff. My starship. And just more stuff. I think right there was that, that ship base or whatever that all those other flying random ships were at. It has to be, because I'm hearing a lot of ships. I think that's what that was. And I was new. I was young when I saw that for the first time. I didn't know what I was looking at. So I just bypassed it. Well, now if that's what it is, I'm not going to be so stupid to bypass it again. Anything? Not particularly. I guess. Yeah, it's health stuff, but doesn't particularly answer what exactly it is. As I ponder to myself. Elam Desert. Oh, hey, little fella. Hey, little fella, what are you doing? Oh, I need more heat. I need more. Hold on, wait. Oh, no, that's iron. Wait a minute. Don't leave. No, don't leave. Damn it, that's iron too. Wait, is it? That's carbon. There we go. Hold on. Don't leave. It was very small. I probably already lost it. Is that it? Little buddy, come back! No, don't leave! What? Why are you running away so damn fast? Stop! Cease and assist! There! Damn! All I wanted to do was feed you. Yeah, see, you're happy now. I'm glad you're happy. Okay. What are you doing? Now it should lead me to something. I fed it. What are you leading me to? I feel like you're just making me go around in circles. Well, it led me to zinc. Oh, thanks. I didn't need it, but thank you. I'll accept it. Low? 75% is low? Are you kidding? Oh. Just turn it off. I need a pass. Damn. Is there an entrance to this? It has to be. Ow. Yeah, there is. Oh my god. What the hell happened here? hell is this? Like a... It looked like a wound on the world. Crimson and rag edges like something that once lived but was then torn asunder. I should have stayed away had I the sense to taste the air of this planet. I imagine it would have reeked with some kind of alien fetor. Nothing could stall my curiosity. Was it dead where I touched it? The surface was moist and yielding. It seemed to become motile, then crawling on a mat of slow cilia moving from me. I should have left it alone. Encoded deep inside the wall. Something has been left that will aid me in my journey. Oh, what's that? Usually with increased protection and radiation damage. Oh, that's cool. We need to get the hell out of here. The maximum. Jetson pod. I probably need to get the hell out. Alright, enough of this. Time to go to the ship. Still 2 minutes away from the ship. I keep getting sidetracked. There's interesting shit. Oh, fuck, a duck, man. God. That's not the first time I've almost killed myself doing that. Although that probably would have been the stupidest time. There was Heridium right there! And I didn't notice! Oh, my God, that ticks me off. That better not be what that is. It's literally right there! I could have touched my nutsack to it at the beginning of this game. Are you fucking kidding me? That better not be what that is. Oh my God, I'm gonna be so mad. It is what it is! God damn it! Oh my God, that makes me so mad. I'm so triggered right now. Okay, so... we have more power. Turn that off. Agree. I still need an Atlas Pass to view my own ship stuff. Didn't I say I'd take its guidance, but I guess not. I don't really need it. Okay. Maybe. Oh! I'm flying! Oh, okay. I can leave the planet. No, 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 no! Up! Go up! Ugh. Holy balls! Yes, Quadrupedopolis. Oh my god! Oh my god! Look how big this planet is! Holy shit balls! Wait, how many minutes? What? Is that real? Like, is that real time? How long I have until I land there? Oh my god, this is so cool. Okay, enough. That's enough. That's enough. I'm gonna slam through the planet! Holy shit! Stop! Get it straight now. Yeah. I'm landing. Break. Ugh. Land? Where I land? Oh, there we go. Oh, it's contaminated. Okay, yeah, my stuff isn't. I'm gonna get radiation poisoning if I stay here. Yeah, I need to. Probably come back to this at a later point. Okay. Go ahead and boost myself. Out of here. Put a palooza. Look at that beacon. Oh! Aft cannons? What? Well, that's awesome! Ah! I'd actually rather just, I'd rather go to this, let's just go to the space station, how's that? Seconds is more like it. Okay. That's how I cancel. that. Alright. Alright. L2 will cancel a hyper jump. I'm gonna call it a hyper jump. I don't know what it's actually, I forget what it's actually called. Oh, pulse jump, something like that. Alright. Let's go ahead and do it again. 13, 12, 13, 10, 9. All right, so that's much better. I can deal with a few seconds. Shish. A lot of space rocks in the way there. That dude's down. Yeah! Oh, that's cool. Alright. That's pretty awesome. I'm not gonna lie. This game's pretty sweet. I'm having so much fun right now. Just exploring everything, and what kind of space station is this? Though, let's be honest here. I have no fucking idea what kind of space station that was. Okay. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Slow down. Ugh. Epic music. Okay. Going in. Whoa! Holy hell! Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, this is another person? Pilot's eyes bulge slightly when I approach, but only decide to allow training negotiations. It gestures towards the starship that's willing to sell it for a right price. I don't want the... What do you have? So what is that? Guess it wasn't really that important. Oh, is this a cafeteria? What? What? Huh? Okay. Okay, I got 2 Gex. That's why I didn't surprise when I go to talk to it. It leans back and watches for sudden movements. It's very clearly never seen anything quite like me before. I mime that I can't speak its language, and increasingly reassure the big trader indicates that in exchange for certain elements it's willing to help. Okay. I do that to my end. Teach me some of its people. Oh, I got first! Get word for first. Cool. And I got spawn. So first spawn. What are you trying to tell me? So if I come back with times 20 carbon, it'll teach me something else. Okay. Alright. Me out. Please, thank you. That is what I got on me right now. I got 6 carbon. Do I have any on my ship? I do not. The little that I have. Okay, so I need to remember. Oh, what's over there? Another door. That's what's over there. Milestone accomplished. Yay. Victor. Sweet. Oh, it's locked. Fuck. Alright. Okay, I gotta see what this unredeemed thing is all about. I'm totally fine with the starter ship that I got. So, Haberski! Where's the beacon? It is 15 minutes away. Not with boost, it is not! Back on Puddy Palooza. But it's just really cold. That's the only thing about this. Whoa, hello. What's that? It says it's an outpost, so Let's go. Fascination lead. Whatever does that mean? Well, lovely. My inventory's full. Ah. I need to go to that outpost now. Might have been a waste, but I don't want to walk all the way there. I got a ship now. I'm not walking. Oh, hello. Hello. Wait a minute. Okay. Park it right here. Not exactly where I wanted to park it. In fact, I think I will waste another thrust to move it up a little bit. What the fuck? Uh-oh. No, I'm going away from it. Ah! Ah! Okay, I didn't want to park right on top of... Oh my god, I'm making myself sick. Okay. Just park it right there. I don't even fucking care anymore. Like, stay there. Don't fucking move. I can't now. I'm out of you, but whatever. Oh, hello, big guy. Hello. I'm not here to bother you if you're not here to bother me. McPherson Durson. Well, there's the signals right here. What is right here? There we go. Nice. I did it. I did it. That's cool. Well, nothing found. Thanks a lot. Oh, hello. I don't know any of those words. A lone creature awaits me. Diminutive, beaked, unthreatening, it regards me with passing curiosity, chatters briefly in a language I cannot comprehend, then passes me a slate. With a start, I realize that I can understand the text on it. In disbelief, I try to catch the creature's eye, but it has already turned away in disinterest. I suspect it is a mere courier, not the author of this message. The slate also contains a blueprint for a new technology, the hyperdrive. Oh, sweet. Yes, I want. instructions on how to build my own path through the star. This will be invaluable. The squad being the okay, fuck me, whatever. Okay. Okay, so I need that. I would love. Okay, where hyperdrive? I don't want to build hyperdrive. Fuel hyperdrive. That not supposed to be there. I did it. Yay. Met four aliens. I rock. Okay, so something here is going to have to go. Can this aluminum go? I really want to get rid of the aluminum. Actually, starship out of range. I'm like really close to it. What are you talking about? That's hello. Oh, okay. Whatever. You guys are big, but they're just not threatening. At least not yet. Okay, so this is one I need to, what I want to work on. Shit. Well, let me see how what to do to build it. Dynamic resonator. Probably need to go on that radiation planet. Well, apparently I got shelter now. That's cool. Oh, this is my shelter. Oh shit! I haven't even noticed my life support's getting really low. Okay. Need a mining tool. Gotta get some carbon. I could use plutonium, but this is easier and it's right here. Plus I can go back to that space station and learn some more. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that sucks. I can learn some more some more words and stuff as well. This is kind of cool. This is now a shelter. What do I do? Oh, okay. Now I have one. There we go. Oh. Hey, it's my ship! My ship! Alright! That's nice to know that it can come to me like that. Restoration. Okay. Alright, so I guess now let's just, let's charge this up. They're both up. How much carbon do I have? 36. I actually need to supposed to have? 63? I'm kind of getting low. I'm already getting low on what I had. What's that? What is this? Huh. I'm gonna craft me a buttfest chip so I can see what the hell this is. Scan online. Responding. Outpost, transmission. What a monolith. Oh, cool. All right. I'm fucking down to get this. Whoops. Get my gun. Don't fuck with me. Oh god, piss off, piss off! Not hurting anybody. Stop telling me what to do. Should have never been like, hey, tell me what to do. In the first goddamn place. Okay, so I'm not gonna go back to the space station. I want that damn monolith. I'm very interested to see what this whole planet has to offer. I'm not going back to the space station just yet. It can bone off. Oh, is this right there? Huh. Okay, I'm down. I almost bypassed it. Okay. Stay put. I'll be back. More platinum. Get more carbon just in case the guy needs more. Yeah, I just wasted several bullets with that. Good job, Keith. Good job, buddy. Let's back to that. Alright. I can learn more words now. Sweet! Word for destroy. Cool. Ah. Now I've got accomplished. Learned 8 words. I am great.
Yeah.
Oh, excuse me. I'm about to learn a couple more now. Yeah, 2. For friend. Aw. Should be one more. There is one more. Of despair. Yeah! Babel 17! Trophy. You're mine. Please. Confused. Okay. Oh. Where's that going? What? Oh, you son of a... Do I need this? I probably don't. I probably should have just sold it when I had a chance. Reality grips me. The ancient structure wings are open to reveal a body encased in ice. It is a patchwork of different body parts. It's right. Ragged beak appears to have been stitched on with animal gut. A handwritten sign in the language of the ancient traders can be seen above the paralyzed stove of the person who left the ice. No. Disapproving? What? No! I didn't. Do I not get a chance to try it again? Oh, damn it! Are you kidding me? Maybe I can come back later and try it, I hope. Oh, man. Despair. I should've just left it in. Why the fuck did I think? Then when it said despair, it meant unthaw me! Ah, damn it. Well, shit. All right. Maybe I can try it again later. I doubt it, though. All right, I'm just gonna go to this space station then, I guess. Makes me so mad. All right, head to the space station. It really bums me out about that monolith. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Teach me more words. Good. Friend. Do my... into my visor and clicks its beak in time with my breathing. And I assume that it is supposed to make me feel welcome. Thank you. Welcome to the Galactic Market. Oh, I might have to buy that thing. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this is what I need. Maybe one of these. What? Oh, damn it. I don't have enough. Let's see if I can sell anymore. Oh, platinum. How much does that sell for? Okay. Maybe now I'll buy it. Got it. Okay. Actually, I'll keep that. I want to keep that Gek Relic, just because it was one of the first of its kind that I got. I'll keep it for now. But if I get low, possibly. Oh, I could just. Oh damn, man. I didn't know that. So, really. Well. Oh, hot damn. Let's just go back to Puddy Palooza. First. Let's put the carbon in there. Oh, I got a power canister. That'd be. That's good to have. That's all I need is 22 more. Alright, let's go back to Puddy Palooza. Assuming, yep, that's it. Now I'm just in a place where there's nothing. It's right here, land right there. Did I land on top of it? That would have been a little funny, I'm not even gonna lie. Yeah, this is the monolith. Outside. Well, maybe I can redeem myself if I get this monolith right. And uncommon. Cool. I'm inspecting the monolith's surface when suddenly a ragged silicone claw grabs me. Despite being broken and fragmented, it holds me tight while an ancient metallic beak emerges from the living rock. It shouts in an ancient tongue, unaware of who or what I am. Get first spawn. Give. Wait. Okay, so I need to get. Are you fucking me? I know how to do it! I just didn't have the... whatever. Get antimatter. Well, maybe not where do I get it? How the fuck do I get antimatter? I have to make it. Hyperdrive cannot be charged because there's no damn thing to charge it with.
But...
I don't know how to make it. Game's not really telling me how to make it. Guess it doesn't have to, but whatever. Wake up, no idea, Scoob. Hmm. Oh, maybe that's where I'm going to figure out how to do it. How to get it. Arrive back at the outpost. Maybe. Yeah, this is new outpost. I need a more carbon. There it is. Boom! Beep. Nothing! Oh yeah, actually something was in there. Cool. Power canister. Power canister. I will have two, so I'm going to discuss it. Two on the side. Oh, hello. Hello. No idea what you're saying. Small shiny-eyed creature is the only inhabitant of the building. We do not share a tongue, but it is evident that my companion would prefer not to be here. As before, it relays a message to me, once again sent by whoever Nada and Polo are. The staccato, whatever. I can't talk. Missive is accompanied by a donation of antimatter from my mysterious benefactors, enough of it that I could fabricate a warp cell for my hyperdrive. Sweet deal. Realizer as to who, and now I have means to look at the stars getting alright. So now I just need, what do you want? What can I get from you? What's that? Interesting. Kinda want a couple. Just in case. I don't know what it does, but I'm very interested to see. That door is locked. I just want to go back outside. That's cool. Was it? Well, I guess I'll find out. Whoa! Okay, so interesting. Oh, hey, who are you? Hey, you have anything you wanna? Geck clutches slowly and pecks at its string manifest. It's clearly delayed by an unscheduled opportunity to buy itself goods. Let's see. Oh. So this 15 slot starship goes to a 20 slot starship. Take this. It's got a hyperdrive and a launch thrust. It's doing everything. Can't because I don't have enough units. I'm such a dumbass. Oh no. Damn it. Alright. Well. I need to go back up to space anyways and get some Hyphen 9 or Damien. Jamie and I, 9. God bless it. Okay, here we go. I just need to destroy a lot. Okay. Maybe not that many, maybe just a couple. Now I can... craft the warp cell. What the fuck? Oh. My brain hurts. There's just my brain, man. I can't fathom how big this game is. So I'm assuming that bar that's moving shows how much activity is going on in the system. Three planets, one moon. I need to go to a system that has a lot of planets. Four planets, two moons. Oh, hello. Four planets, one moon. Two planets. How many does mine have? Six planets? Not bad for a starter. Yep. Nope, not even going to try. Oh my god. I can't believe this game right now, man. Obviously, there's no way you can beat view every planet, but this is just insane. My mind is just, I can't deal with this, man. With all these you can go to and they're all different, even if they're all just like not that different, they're just slight differences here and there. But still huge. Because at least it's a little different. He's got something on another thing, or another universe that, or Milky Way, I should say, system. I don't fucking know. This is insane, man. No, I want to go to a place that has a lot of planets. Six planets. My solar system that I first started in there. Probably a decent system to start with. And the moon. That's five planet one. I'm talking like seven or eight planets. Like ours. Oh my god. Wow. I'm just stuck. My mind can't comprehend it. I'm just trying to fathom the size of this. And it's just, I don't know where to go. I don't know where to start. I'm just starting. That's the crazy part. I've been playing for about 2 hours now. I'm just starting. Like, if I didn't want to explore anything, and I just wanted to stop. Oh my god, I can't even talk right now. Let's go there. Let's go away from Squadropodopolis. I'll explore the other planets there, but Oh my. This is incredible. This game is already exceeding my expectations so much. To be fair, I didn't really expect anything, so, because while I was very excited to see what the game is about, I really wasn't expecting any. What the fuck? Hello. Matters recipe. Warp cells for hyperdrive. Craft antimatter. Craft warp cells. Okay. You have it. I don't want to destroy that. What if they're friendly? Six hours. Holy shit. How about less than a minute? Then I still gotta make sure I have enough materials to make sure my ship's okay. I can't make it back to Squadro Pahopolis or Puddypalooza right now. If I ever wanted to go back to my first planet, I couldn't. So now I'm stuck until I get those red dots. What is that? That can't be good. Well, is this mostly a water planet? I think it is. Yeah, this is mostly a water planet. That's kind of cool. Hello, what's that? Hello! Oh! Oh! Fuck a duck! Stabilize! Stabilize! Okay, just land. Oh. Okay. Oh. Toxic flame. Ah! Well, great! It's a toxic planet! I got power stuff here. I don't have anything for toxicity. I don't know what to do. I want to explore this. I feel like it's toxic nature's really want to fuck me over here. Warvax. Okay, so the first life forms are Gek. These are Korvax. Okay. Milestone accomplished. What did I accomplish? Learned 15 words. Cool. They're from two different species, though. Toxic don't know what that is. I didn't need that. I don't know why I'm mind that. I'm supposed to be finding stuff that'll help me possibly get back to Puddy Palooza. This definitely is not helping me whatsoever. Okay, well, I learned the Korvac word for Korvac. Okay, well, that's cool. We need to charge up a multi-tool. Can you break these down? You can! Well, that's awesome. Whoa, that's a lot of carbon. Okay, so... Oh! Wait a minute. For convergence. Interesting. Oh, there it is. Uh-oh. Should've got more plutonium. Oh, it's... Oh, it's not even on this planet. God blessed. I'm just gonna go to that planet whenever I get here. The hell was that? Am I out of gas? Uh-oh. Empty planet. Oh! It's an empty planet. Okay.
Thank you.
Somewhere below my feet, I hear the endless churn of automated machinery performing unknown tasks for unknown masters. A screen flickers into light, life, and letters stamp themselves across it. Nada, nada, escape, Atlas, find us, nada, nada. Maybe it's Nada, I don't know. And then a formula is displayed, how to make my own antimatter. Sweet. With this knowledge, I can create warp cells, the final puzzle piece. I can now travel anywhere I please. Sweet deal. Oh, really? Oh, that was it? I probably could have figured that one out myself. So I need suspension fluid. Or I guess suspension fluid. God damn it. Hello, what's this? I did it, yay. Look at me doing stuff. Yeah. Yay. I did it. I motherfucking did it. That's cool. Be one of those traitors. I really don't need that. I mean, I've only used it like maybe one or two times, so bye. Sorry. I'd rather have the range booster. There's only one thing of that. Yeah, I think I'd much rather have my... Ooh, big thing of aluminum. Whoops. I don't want an analysis visor installed. Maybe I could sell some of this aluminum that I have. Physics. Boom. Huh? Oh, fuck me, man. Seriously? Ah. God, get down. Get out of here. Damn, I don't know where they are. Ah, died? Oh, no. Huh, well. That's definitely going to be something I have to, Oh, I lost my stuff? Well, just everything that was on my ship, pretty much. Still, I... Oh, man. Alright, well, I know this place has a trading thing. Oh, piss up a rope, man. Wait. Is this Puddy Palooza? No, it's not. Oh, that's sad. Where are you? Rare. Is that a post electric? Eh, I don't want to read that. Just give him 100 iridium. Give him 100 iridium and then let me learn some new words. Toxic. Calm. Okay, toxic and calm. That's all I wanted to learn, I guess. Okay. Die once. Need 6 aliens. Yep. I'm not tell. Bye. Oh, yeah. Because I lost everything, I now have to collect everything. Yay. I need plutonium, which I don't have because I fucking died. Yay. Okay, well, because I died, I'm finally going to end this stream. This has been a long one, man. But I could definitely see myself marathoning this, even longer than this. Oh my god, this game. Wow, money well spent. I just wish I would have gotten the physical copy now, but that's beside the point. What's over here? Oh, I don't have that. Okay, so I'll definitely have to get better at starship battles. I think my ship is just too weak to go up against their ships. So I'm gonna end the stream here, guys. It's been a long night. And it's like 3:30 in the morning here. Well, starting from midnight, I guess that kind of makes sense. It's been 3-some hours since. Alright, so thank you all. If y'all check this out and watch me, I'm not good at this. But, hey, I only died once in 3 hours. That's like a record to me. Thank you all for watching. If you did, this will be posted on YouTube later. So, see you later.